The gravel sea cucumber is a common echinoderm that is mostly found around the United Kingdom and Ireland, and sometimes near Norway and France. They live on coarse sand or gravel seabeds down to about 330 feet, typically where water flow is quite strong. Gravel sea cucumbers may be found in high densities. Their elongated, muscular body can be up to 8 inches long. The body tapers toward each end. On one end, there are a bunch of branching tentacles located around the mouth. The sea cucumbers use the tentacles for passive suspension feeding. The tentacles are usually light gray, but may be darker, appearing almost transparent when fully extended. A gravel sea cucumber will burrow itself into the bottom sediment, only leaving its tentacles exposed to catch organic matter as it drifts past. Food particles are trapped using special adhesive areas at the tips of the tentacles. To ingest food, a tentacle is inserted into the mouth. The buccal membrane constricts, and the tentacle is withdrawn, scraping off any stuck-on food particles. The tentacles are only visible when extended. The sea cucumbers typically have 20 tentacles, including 10 large, 5 medium, and 5 small tentacles. The gravel sea cucumber's body is generally held in a U-shape within the sediment, with both the mouth and terminal ends sticking out. The sea cucumbers exhibit regular daily and seasonal movements within the substrate. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.